Blu-ray versus HD DVD. For those of you who remember, it's sort of like in the 80s when it was Beta versus VHS. Of course, VHS became the standard format, and in a similar fashion, Blu-ray is now dominating the market. So we're truly shedding light on Blu-ray. Get a touchdown, gonna take you out. That's right, put your pom-poms down, getting everybody fired up. Right now, if you skip around the aisles, you'll still find both HD DVD and Blu-ray. But there is a clear winner in this DVD format throwdown. Toshiba, who makes HD DVD products, just announced today that it will end production. This as Blu-ray won the support of Walmart, Target, Blockbuster, as well as major movie studios.
Doesn't it feel like you can touch it?
So what exactly is Blu-ray? Simply put, it's a high-definition DVD format. Matched with an HD TV, you'll get even crisper pictures and sharper sound.
So it only makes sense if you have a high-resolution television that you would have a high-resolution player, so you can get that picture and sound quality that you're looking for.
Blu-ray is backed by Samsung, Pioneer, and Sony. Hence, PlayStation 3 comes with a built-in Blu-ray drive. Insiders say the success of PS3 is the main reason Blu-ray beat out HD DVD. According to PC Magazine, out of the 1.5 million Blu-ray decks sold, 1.4 of them are PS3s. Also, some Sony PCs come with a deck that even allows you to burn Blu-ray discs. And last but not least, a Blu-ray disc can store more gigabytes. That means more special features for you.
Let's say you're watching Cars or you're watching
Pirates of the Caribbean.
You can interact with the characters.
So your TV remote becomes a game.
Almost like a
remote
game.
Remote control. Mm-hmm. Wow. So it's sort of a DVD and a video game in one.
Yes.
Okay. So that's a cool option.
Yes.
If you want to avoid the whole HD DVD Blu-ray drama, now there are hybrid machines that play both formats. While it does cost more, about $400 and up, it's one way to never miss a thing.
You can see facial details, so you can see small hairs, you can see even wrinkles on faces.
Oh, great.
It's very,
so this
very
is just
clear.
Fantastic for people in my line of work.
The name Blu-ray comes from the laser beam, which reads the data from the disc. That beam is blue instead of red, which is used for current DVDs and CDs. Blu-ray players usually run $400 and up. Blu-ray movies are around $35. For more, meet us on the web at cw11.com/trulyjulie. And a special thanks to Best Buy for letting us check out its selection. As to what you're going to do with your standard DVDs and HD DVDs, I don't know.
As to do what you do with DVDs, period, nowadays.
I guess you do what you did with the VHS tapes.
Yeah, say sign on.
And the cassette tapes.
They're in your garage in a
Sell it to a museum.
Yeah. There you go. All right, time right now is 7:55. We're going to be back with the answer to today's Church Challenge.